So opening statement for me, right? Yeah. Our guys had a good time traveling down here, and we enjoyed the hospitality. And obviously, Duke is a good team, and they're young, they're long, they're athletic. And when a team like ours come in mid-major and down three starters, it's just going to be tough. But our guys played hard, they fought, and that's all I can ask for them. From them in this situation. So this is a game that we don't talk about no more this year. We don't get a lot out of this just because of, you know, when a team scores 40-something points out off your turnovers, that's the game. And so we just couldn't keep the ball. And that was one of the keys going into the game, was to be able to rebound and take care of the basketball. So, but give credit to Duke. I played in ACC when at Maryland when we were in ACC, and I coached at Maryland for 9 years and went to two Final Fours and won a national championship. That's a good Duke team, young, athletic, and they played well tonight and they play hard. Any questions? We don't talk about it. And obviously, you know, for us, it's only the second game of the year. So this is not, I mean, we, you know, if we'd have won this game, it still makes no difference, because we want to win the Big South Conference Championship. And that's in the December and January and February. So we just got to get healthy mentally, emotionally, and physically right now. And when we come back to practice on Sunday, we just want to see a team that's just a little bit, a step closer to being healthy, and then get ready for the next one.
Anything else? Coach, when the game started, you must have been encouraged, or what did you think of that first couple minutes?
Well, you know, every coach in the country divided games up into wars, right? And so we talked about winning the first war, and we won it. So, but you know, that's a little win for us right there. And but the biggest thing for us is, really, in all honesty, is to get healthy, and is to try and get healthy mentally, like I said before, mentally, emotionally, and physically, and then go from there. You know, Duke, they did what they had to do tonight. They took advantage of our injuries. They took advantage of our personnel. And they play hard, and that's one thing I love about this program, Duke. From 1985 to when I was a freshman at Maryland to now, they play hard, and so they played hard tonight.
Anything else? Thank you, Coach.
Good.